Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I just finished doing this look for you guys. It's probably already up, so yeah, go watch it if you want. So today I'm going to be doing a story time. I figured I would do a story time just because I've been wanting to do one, and I've had a lot of ideas for it, or like a lot of stories, so yeah, this will be my first story time. So, yeah, if you want to keep watching, keep watching. Alright guys, so this story time is when I was in 5th grade. I think I'll change the date. Okay. So I'm going to put his name as Jason. So Jason was my very, very first boyfriend ever. I was in 5th grade. I was like a really, I mean, I was little, and you know, I really didn't know what I was doing. I didn't even know what a boyfriend meant. So, I don't know, it was my first boyfriend. So yeah, so I guess, I wasn't allowed to date, of course, like, no. I wasn't allowed to date, I had a phone, I had like a, I don't know what kind of phone I had, but I wasn't allowed to text boys at all, only my parents or like a friend, like a girl, like a friend. And I wasn't allowed to text boys, and they would check my phone, my parents, they would always check my phone because I was young, you know, and they had the right to do that. They have the right to do that. So, I guess when I had the boyfriend, I was like super scared because I didn't know what to do, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna get caught. I'm gonna cry. Like I was so scared. I didn't know what I was gonna do if they found out. I was super scared. I was like, they're gonna take my phone away. Then I'm not gonna be able to talk to him. I'm only gonna see him in school. Then he's gonna think I'm lame. So what I did was, when I had my phone and we started to text each other, I changed his name to a girl's name. I don't know what I changed his name to, but I changed his name to a girl's name, so my parents wouldn't think it was a guy that was texting. But you know how you and you flirt, or like you get cute or whatever with your first boyfriend or whatever, probably. So yeah, that was me and him. And then I guess one day my parents got my phone. I don't know if that was like I didn't see or what. Maybe I was texting too much and they were like, what's going on? I think that's what happened. Yeah, but they probably took it and they checked it, and they probably noticed something was off. Cause how you gonna be texting a girl and trying to flirt with her, unless you're like lesbo or something? Nothing wrong with that, but that's probably what they were thinking. They're probably like, why are you texting this girl like this? That's what they told me. Like, why are you texting this girl like this? Like, and they got so mad. And they were like, tell me the truth. Tell me the truth, or probably you're not going to get your phone or something, or you're going to get grounded. I mean, I never really got grounded, but yeah. So that happened, and then I was scared. We literally stayed up probably like 3 a.m. because I would not give up. I would not let them know it was a guy that I was texting. I would not let them know anything. So probably like they found out probably like in the night, like 8 o'clock or something. And, hold up, I need some water. So they probably found out. They were probably thinking something. They probably already thought it was a guy. And I was crying so much that I was like, whatever, like, my life is ruined. If I tell them, it's whatever. I gotta just deal with it. And so I told them it was a guy. And they went crazy, and I had to break up with him, and it was so sad, because it was my first boyfriend, right? So, I don't know, I was a kid, I didn't really know what I was doing, so it didn't really matter, but yeah. So, for any of you guys watching that are in 5th grade or something, and you're not supposed to have a boyfriend, don't have a boyfriend, and don't change his name to a girl in your phone. Don't do it. Just don't do it. But yeah, just don't do it. get in trouble. It's not worth it. It's not worth staying up till 3 a.m. or 4 a.m. with your parents crying. It's not worth it. Trust me. I went through it. Yeah, so that was my little story time for you guys. Oh, sorry. So I hope you guys liked it and enjoyed it. It was really short. I just gotta get better at talking. Or explaining, really, the story time. Yeah. There'll be more. Don't worry. Okay. So, yeah, guys. Thanks for watching. And if you liked, subscribe. Hit that like button. Yeah. Alright. Bye, guys. See you in my next video.